very healthy fruit smoothie. As I said earlier, you can skip the milk part. Now let's go ahead and prepare some amazing pancakes. इस पैनकेक्स को बनाने का रेसिपी इज नॉट वेरी डिफिकल्ट. इट्स वन ऑफ द मोस्ट इजिएस्ट रेसिपी टू डू एंड इंग्रेडिएंट्स आर यूजुअली द सेम जो हमने पहले यूज किया था. तो अगर आप इसके लिए फ्रूट प्यूरे यूज करते हैं, जो फ्रूट स्मूदी यूज कर रहे हैं और उसको फ्रूट स्मूदी अगली बार उसको पैनकेक खाना है, तो आप सिंपल से दो तीन चीजें इंग्रेडिएंट एक्स्ट्रा मिला के पैनकेक इजिली बना सकते हैं. लेट्स गो अहेड एंड सी द इंग्रेडिएंट्स दैट गोज इन द pancake, and we are preparing a very tasty whole wheat oat pancakes. Let's go and pancake. See what
you
is
need
on.
Whole wheat flour, your atta. We have some oats, the granola bits that I've showed you earlier when I was using this, raisins which will go in the top of the pancakes, honey, and some bananas. Started. So first, I'm cutting bananas. I'm using one banana here. So easily one banana goes in it, then flour. I'm putting everything into a blender. Oats, I'm saving some oats later. I will be adding some oats later. Some granola bits, raisins and honey, we will be adding it later, and some milk in it for blending. So this is the mixture, very nicely it is thick. I'll show you the pouring. Itna hi mota hame pancake ka ye mixture chahiye. Okay, itna hi. If you see the pouring consistency, इतना ही मोटा हमें इस पैनकेक का मिक्सचर चाहिए. जब आप डालोगे तो एक स्ट्रिंग दिख रहा होगा आपको, एक स्ट्रिंग होना चाहिए. So our pancake mixture is ready. Now I will go you and show you how to make this interesting, very tasty pancakes. Let's go. So now one side is color, so we will just simply flip it. So what I've done now, I have added a little bit of granola bits to it. You can do this also. So now we will make another variation of it. We'll be using banana and raisins. So I showed you three variations that you can easily make out of it. The first one was the plain one, the second one was the granola one, and the next one I'm adding banana and raisins.
So now we add some raisins on top. And bananas. Don't worry about the shape. We just need some tasty bananas on the top. I'm sure you would have been craving for it by now, but trust me, it smells really good. So I just load it with bananas like this. So this is our pancakes. So I made the three varieties. I made the regular one, the oats granola one, which is really nice, and the banana and the raisins one. Now let's pour some nice yummy honey on the top. Amazing healthy pancakes are ready. Excellent choice for when you're going to have for your brunches, or even for your lunch, or even on your breakfast. You can skip again the milk part if you are not looking for to have it with dairy. You can add yogurt. Isme dahi bhi add kar sakte hain. It is an excellent choice. You can add dahi also to it. You can add almond milk, soya milk also to it. So it will be an excellent choice for any other occasion. Okay, so the second recipe is complete. So we have prepared all the two recipes are ready. Let's go ahead and make the final recipe for the day. We are making some excellent quinoa and chicken salad.